finally, after a lot of planning, not having a better idea of what direction to go, I began the best part of this project, which is making the prototype. So I went out to the thrift stores and found a cart that I liked and took it apart, used a steel frame around the body of the luggage and adapted it to the shape that I wanted to give to this project. Then I started lining and giving extra support for to hold the entire shape that I wanted to give. I began making the soft shell of the body, adjustment straps on the inside to hold all the equipment that it was meant to carry inside. And from there, just custom tailor every little detail by hand, making sure that everything fitted perfectly on the inside and on the outside as well. Make sure it would take the everyday handling and have extra storage to put the small things. For the chair, I took some pieces of metal and custom made the chair to fit inside of the shell. And now I can show you how you would use this desk. This is how we can assemble our unit. We'll start by opening the bag by unbuckling the belt, flipping the top, pulling out the leg, and adjusting the height. After that, we will pull out our first support bracket, then the second support bracket, and connecting them. After that, we'll make sure that the leg is extended all the way and securely, and we can even use our computer bag to provide us for more privacy by putting it over the handle. To me, it sounds easy enough, but let's see what people say once they have a chance to try it.
So tell me what you think of it so far.
I like it, it's comfortable. I think it's very cool. I want one.
Will you feel safe if you put your computer there, like,
oh, yeah.
You go out and carry it around?
Oh, totally. I mean, it's not, like, settled into the, like, settle, but it's, I mean, it's, I don't feel like I have any, it's going to tip over at all. Yeah, like, a lot. Where's the cup holder? Oh, I think it's perfect.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Is that enough surface for you to work on?
Yeah. It's actually pretty sturdy too. Here, why don't you sit up?
This is sturdy.
Yeah.
I really like this.
You can pretend you're okay.
It's fine. I really like the space that's built in for the computer. So then you don't have to carry your laptop separately from the case. I like that. It would be perfect for an airport.
Perfect for an airport. It is.
Yeah. My only concern in a place like a coffee shop, as I said, walking. I'm afraid, you know, unless you could find a corner, it might get in the way of people trying to get, you know, through. But
it would be good if you're in a waiting room,
mm-hmm.
or something.
Mm-hmm.
Will you feel funny if you pull this out and people start looking at you?
I've been known to pull things out and have people look at me strange, and this is not one of the things that would probably be a problem for me.
No, I don't think so. I think I look even more silly at an airport sitting on the floor.
Right.
Sitting on my lap and trying to balance things. I think much more appropriate.
No, I think it's really cool.
Very clever. It's so hard.
for me to say this. I'm struggling to find the right words. What I've felt is past.